Some spindles do not have a hook or notch like the Ashford spindle. Therefore, make a slip knot by forming a loop and pulling the yarn through the loop to form a new loop. Slip the loop onto the staff of the spindle. Make sure it is securely in place and spin the spindle. When you are ready to wind the spun yarn onto the spindle, slip the loop off the end of the staff and wind on the yarn.